The Lion Gun tool is easily configured for tightening the HYTORC nut. Slide the appropriate HYTORC nut driver onto the square drive and align the set screw with the flat on the spline. Tighten the set screw to secure the nut driver and challenge the driver to make sure it's secure. Power on the tool. Enter the operations menu to select fastener type. Scroll and select HYTORC nut. Set the desired torque and release values. Position the driver onto the HYTORC nut. Pull and hold the trigger to turn the nut until the driver stops at the specified torque. If a release value has been specified, the tool will pause briefly before automatically releasing. To loosen the HYTORC nut, set the direction switch to loosen. Position the tool over the nut. Pull and hold the trigger until the nut is loosened.